Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid in Times Square. I'll let Rhodes fill you in on the details. He'll be your point of contact for this one.
Thanks. Here's the deal. The step-down power transformer is on the fritz, and it's causing brownouts as a result. Normally, not a big deal, but Normal left this island a while ago. Let this go long enough, and we get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Thanks a lot.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first, we need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, challenge, but you gotta trust me. Flip the switch. I swear, I will do it. All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Rikers' attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
All right. I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate, that's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs, but those never got logged, which means they never happened, which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you're available... Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing. It's not like you can file for workman's comp. What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square's gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again.
I'm gonna waste
it.
Unfortunately, the scene is switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Back in business. The grid looks stable, and the lights are on. Once no one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people. Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage. Shows what happened to at least some of our colleagues in the first wave. Makes me more determined than ever.
Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
Wait for it. Got a call on one of the legs. Oh, shit. what you've been missing.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keep things from totally falling to shit. Nothing.
Agent, we have a supply drop endangered, sending you the coordinates. Funny how we call the most important things in life weapons, food, and medicine, supplies. As if that makes it hurt less when we lose it.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
And we need someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other. But still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that.
All available units report to West 47th parking lot. JTF are taking fire and need backup.
I'm not gonna rest until all those cops are dead.
Be advised, we're getting reports of Rikers and unknown subjects in a parking lot on West 45th. Might be an arms deal.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
Careful, guys!
Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching.
We got it. Come on.
Warning. Centralized explosive device detected.
We can do this. Some prisoners.
Thank you, Agent. We can't let them get their hands on any more of our weapons.
You're so done.
Listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right? Poisoned the whole colony, only all them dead rats started rotting. It stank to high hell and we had a zillion bugs. We ended up trucking 2 tons.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We're up against thieves and killers.
We've got incoming!
Oh, what is that?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Watch out! Better move it! They're coming!
Such a simple exchange. Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent?